Utah. They have two spots, and it's $15 instead of free.
Usually reserved, and they're all taken, and it's Saturday. We didn't think ahead too much on this part of the trip. But we get to look out as we're driving and see that. Like, you see why people would be here. So much outdoor stuff to do. So, we're tired.
I'm really tired.
Woke up several times this morning. Lindsay woke up more times than I did. She was tossing and turning, but we finally got up. What, around 4 o'clock we got up? A little after 4 to go and watch that beautiful sunrise.
Delicate Arch.
Delicate Arch. Gorgeous sunrise over Delicate Arch. So it was a great way to start the day.
It was nice. Just tired and cranky.
We're both tired and cranky. And Everest here is... She's just tired of moving today, I think. We went off hiking and we left her to sleep, which she did, but she always gets stressed out when we're not there. And then we came back and we've pretty much just been driving around all day trying to find a place to stay and come up with a plan of what to do next. And she just finally ate her breakfast. It's 2 o'clock now in the afternoon. So we can tell she's stressed out. She just likes to be in a place. She does great when we're hiking, great when we're running around. Worst places to have to drive through. I mean, this place is just unreal. So, we have officially visited all 5 national parks inside the state of Utah. Even though Canyonlands, which we're leaving right now, we just poked our head inside, took a couple pictures at the tourist information area. We plan to go in there and try to find a campsite as a walk-in. We got really lucky last night at Arches.
Yeah.
And that didn't happen. They only have 12, was it 12 campsites?
Canyonlands.
Yeah. And they were well booked. The guard knew that really well. The park ranger knew that. So our plan B was to go park inside Canyonlands and sleep for a couple hours and get up and go run around and do some sunset pictures. And I just got the urge to get out. I guess I'm a little burned out with not having a solid place to stay. So we are on the road, headed out of Moab, headed into Colorado, which will unofficially be our 16th state on this trip, which is just crazy to think about.